Hey guys, it's Christy with Anchor Life 5, and look what I got! I am so excited. I have looked for these grab bags at Michael's everywhere. My husband went out of town, and he found them, and he got me 10 grab bags. So I'm probably gonna have to do this in two videos. I'm gonna do 5 and 5, so let's get started. Here is the first grab bag. Let's see what we got. We got this Fashion Angels bracelet maker. And it looks like it was on clearance for $3.99. And then we got a flower and leaf press. Ooh, press and dry flowers and leaves. That's kind of cool. I'm excited for that. And we got a Heidi Swap letter Z. I wonder why those don't sell too much. Oh. And we got another Z. One more, and we could, like, you know, put it over somebody's bed and be like, zzz. Anyway. And then, oh, these are nice. Some craft beads. Look at that. That's really cool. I'm excited for those. So that was the first one, and here is the second one. Ooh, we got some Recollections kits. Oh, look at that. That's really cool. And it has the paper already in it. That's really nice. Wow, 95 pieces. Super excited for that. And, oh, we got two more of those. That is awesome. Look at that. Three of those, and it has everything already in it. That's a super good deal. So that was number two. Number three. We got another one of these, the fashion bracelets. And we got a Heidi Swap card set. I love me some Heidi Swap. Super excited for that. That's really cool. And then we got a bottle stopper. And some little things for beads. And some jewelry making. Oh, and I got some clay. I know my daughter will be excited about that. Oh, and we got a couple of stamps. Oh, how pretty. Look at that one. That's really pretty. And we got these. These four little stamps. And we got some more beads. Those are nice. Sorry about the glare. And another stamp. Oh, I like that too. Those are big stamps. All right, there we go. And we're on to number four. I am so stinking excited. He got home earlier today, and I have just been waiting all day at work to hurry up and get home. Oh my God, how cute is that? I don't know what that is. I think it's soap. No, it's not. It's putty. That's cute. That's cute. And then we got, these metal keys. We got three of those. Those are really nice. Those will be easy to do something with. And we got a piece of cardboard and another key. Oh, how cute. Some stickers, some large, like, window stickers. for Valentine's Day. And we got... ooh! Some pretty lights. Look at those. Those are really pretty. A 10 pack of crafting lights, LED. Oh my God. Seriously? A Heidi Swap Marquee light box? Shut up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that is awesome. That's really cool. And not only one, I got two. I got two of these. That is, oh, I'm so excited. He did so good. And then we have some letters, some M and an N. Oh my God. This lip, oh, sorry, it all fell. This lip balm. That's cute, little penguin. And a couple more keys. And some of these wooden words for Christmas. Awesome. And a random butterfly clip. Nothing attached to it. Very cool. All right. And we've got one more for this one. Oh wow, okay. We have a class of 2017 coffee mug with a little cap and tassel. And we have a ton of these is lace trim. I can definitely use those. The purple and kind of a yellowy orangish gold. And note cards. In. Those are pretty. Those are really pretty. A pretty yellow set. I got this. Talk is chic. Chic. Sorry. This just in. This just in. We got, oh, we just got tons of these. Make mistakes. I mean, there are a ton of these in here. That is so cool. If I do say so. Ah, a K! That's for me. Perfect. Ton of these in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 of these. And they are $1.50. I think that bag well paid for itself. All right, guys, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And stay tuned because I'm about to do the next 5. Bye.